Compress the hand wheel to open the clamp and slide the universal valve lockout onto the valve handle. Rotate the blocking arm against the pipe in the direction of the valve rotation. Turn the hand wheel clockwise, tightening both the clamp and the blocking arm. Finally, insert the padlock through the locking hole to secure in the locked position.